sorry. I'll apologize. I'll call Amy and apologize. And I should have never hired Zippers. You're right. You're right. You're right. But I was in love. And when you're in love, everything sounds like beautiful music. Like that. That's like the angels are singing.
Hold this.
What?
Fold this shirt.
Why?
When you first got married and you used to fold stuff, I would think, how could he be so bad at this? Look at all the wrinkles. And now I know. You faked it.
What?
Admit it. You faked it so I would do it for you.
No, there was no fake.
Then explain to me how you can't fold a shirt. Explain to me how an adult human with thumbs is not able to do that.
I don't know. It's embarrassing.
Uh-huh. Yeah. What else? What else have you faked?
Nothing. Deborah, come on.
The bed?
Now, wait a minute. That's one place I always give 110%.
I mean making the bed. In 10 years, you haven't made the bed because...
I'm no good at talking.
Admit it. You faked it, you faker.
No.
What else, Ray? Huh? What else? You don't do anything in the kitchen. You don't buy groceries. Diapers.
It's not my fault the kids have no hips.